domestic lumber?
I believe that a territorial swap is more diplomatic and it does not involve military action. Therefore, it will be peaceful. I think it keeps both sides neutral and it has its benefits for both sides in economic and political power.
Thank you, Ambassador. Ambassador Medic.
Thank you. The Ottoman Empire also looks favorably upon this territorial swap in return for southern Serbia. We're looking to gain access or complete control of the ports on the Black Sea, especially the ports of Akkerman and Sicily. This territorial swap needs to be debated further if this is actually going to be set in motion. However, the Ottoman Empire is looking favorably upon this. Thank you.
Thank you, Ambassador. Delegate Heinrich, you recognize the 30 seconds.
I, for one, think that there's no reason that we should ever even engage in any sort of trade or diplomatic discussions with these Ottomans while they still have the leader of our religion. They have kidnapped, or likely have kidnapped, this person and taken him to their stronghold. Against all rules and against all common order, we should not trade with them and maybe even engage in military conflict after a certain period to discourage them from this thug-like behavior. Thank you. I yield my time to the chair.
Thank you, David.